sacked up. Bitch, I'm racked up. Bitch, I'm sacked up. Quiet. Gucci, Louis, Prada, nigga, know I shop at set. Yellow bone, super fine, know I'm hitting it from the back. If you see me in the club, niggas, know I got this strap. Security try to search a nigga, but we coming through the back. See them sparkles in the air, you know the bottles on the way. CMG taking over, man, it's all the DJ play. Right on in the club, my white on, Charlie got some tight on. And if that's your bitch, then you may have to fight, home. Gripping on her ass, nigga, say I'm disrespectful. I pulled up in that lamb, nigga, say I disrespectful. If I'm on it, then I'm running fast, know they got to catch me. Nigga shot at me and missed, ooh, know the Lord blessed him. I sell dope, I fuck hoes, and make songs about this shit. I rob niggas for they work and don't feel wrong about this shit. You a pussy ass, nigga, you don't belong with no bricks. I pop pills, I feel good, I mix Patron with the shit. In the club, going hard, niggas know I got them racks. In the kitchen, whipping hard, niggas know I got that sack. In this bitch, going hard, niggas know I got them racks. In the kitchen, whipping hard, niggas know I got that sack. Niggas standing on the couch and throwing signs in the club. VIP, bitch, I don't wait in line at the club. It's a photo shoot, fans taking pictures in this bitch. I'm a nice guy, bad bitches liquor in this bitch. Got my fam with me, put my nigga Zilla in this bitch. I don't give a fuck, I'm back on my Ridge Crest shit. Yelling thug life, niggas on that Tupac shit. Minnesota Twins, bitch, I'm on my 2 Glock shit. You niggas screwed up, put you on your news box shit. Body found by the river, feeding cement bricks. She nasty, she just had a semen dish. Sucked the skin off a dick, you should've seen this bitch. They say I'm nasty, I think I'm a queen this bitch. Shawty suck it so good, might try to clean this bitch. Psych, she not the type, not the type. Be a wife, be a wife. She get a pass, get a pass. Just for the night. In the club going hard, niggas know I got them racks. In the kitchen whipping hard, niggas know I got this sack. In this bitch going hard, niggas know I got them racks. In the kitchen whipping hard, niggas know I got this sack. Racks, racks, sex, sex, racks, racks, sex, sex, racks, sex. Nigga know I got it. Racks, racks, sex, sex, racks, racks, sex, sex, racks, sex. Bitch, you know I get it. In the club going hard, niggas know I got them racks. In the kitchen whipping hard, niggas know I got this sex. In this bitch going hard, niggas know I got them racks. In the kitchen whipping hard, niggas know I got this sex. Yeah. Hey, see, them my niggas. Getting that motherfucking go out, you know what I'm saying? Living a life, thugged out, strapped up, you know what I'm saying? Smashing on pussies, knocking bad bitches, you heard? Ha! Now you see me, nigga, I'm banned up, nigga. Choppers on deck, nigga. White on white, everything pussy. Ain't shit changed, nigga. For what? In the club, going hard, niggas know I got them racks. In the kitchen, whipping hard, niggas know I got this sack. In this bitch, going hard, niggas know I got them racks. In the kitchen, whipping hard, niggas know I got this sack.
I mean, I've watched you from Cocaine Music Volume 1 to you about to drop your album in a two.
Death before this slaughter, homie. Jet! Nest on everything. Nigga run the enemy and shit.
Man, what happened to my real niggas? Damn. 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 Man, what happened to the real niggas?
Oh, no.
They in the feds and gone. I put my life in this song, man. What happened to my real niggas?
Homie,
just feel my pain. This shit gon' drive me insane. I wrote this deal for all my real niggas.
Damn.
Damn.
True story, homie.
Damn. Man, what happened to the real niggas?
You a real nigga. What happened, homie? Heard you running with the enemy. You tripping, homie. You weren't raised like that. That ain't your background. Getting all the money with niggas. That's how you act now. Streets a motherfucker. Not to mention niggas treat you like my blood brother. But once you cross that line, you gotta stay there. And if you playing both sides, know you got to lay there. They ain't pissing me off. Ain't no more playing felt. 100 bands and guns. That what I call warfare. Ain't nobody say any nigga get it.
Don't call my phone, ain't shit to talk about. Man, what you happened
to my real niggas? Damn. Man, what happened to the real niggas? They in the feds, gone. I put my life in this song, man. What happened to my real niggas?
Homie,
just feel my pain. This shit gon' drive me insane. I wrote this deal for all my real niggas.
Damn.
Man, what happened to the real niggas?
Once upon a time, you was a real nigga.
It was.
But now you disloyal, you just a feel nigga.
Damn,
what type of nigga, your nigga, but with the other side?
Huh.
We don't shake hands with the enemies, we do homicides.
Murder.
This rich credit mop you for life,
for
and fuck
life.
The other side.
Fuck.
You never see me say a word, you just see gunfire. Cause gangsters don't talk and drummer don't slide.
Nah.
One thing I hate the most, a nigga playing both sides.
Murder.
Just know you don't slide, hit his ass from both sides.
Make him scream, oh Lord,
like he at church getting baptized.
Ah.
I'm on my fuck the world don't really fuck with me. My young niggas, that's all I got. This other shit ain't nothing to me.
Me.
Old ass niggas better sit down.
Sit down.
Pussy ass niggas better get out.
Get out.
I need a mom.
Mom.
CMG, the motherfucking squad.
Any
nigga around me best have hard.
Hard.
Niggas best be smart.
Smart.
Down to do they time, they catch a charge.
Real.
This a family nigga and you must play your part.
Real.
Man, they saying I'm crazy.
Cause
I go to war with the whole city.
I
don't give a fuck, nigga. I get these hoes in business.
Pussy.
And I put that on me. I ain't never gave no statement. I ain't never cop no plea. I let money fight my cases. I get money and I go hard. I let haters do the hate. And when you pussy ready to face
what's
me,
that?
I be right here just waiting. Matter of fact, I'm getting patient. Sipping on that he ain't getting wasted. I'ma catch a murder one and I can taste it.
Damn.
How you get so far?
Fuck.
Then go back to the basics. I feel tip Gucci and boosted. Some of this shit you just can't shake it. Some of this shit you gotta embrace it. Some of these problems you gotta erase it. So I kick back and fuck they bitches till I run these niggas crazy. Niggas ain't real anyway.
Nope.
Ain't the G and gangster, you the G and gay. Pussy.
I mean, so this is clearly unheard of. An album that people been waiting on for 2-3 years is dropping in literally 2 weeks. In the next 5 years, where do you see Yo Gotti?
On top. No other place to be. You know what I'm saying? How many artists you know haven't put out an album in maybe 5-6 years? I lost count. Who get as much money as me? Who drove more people to the club as me? Who got a bigger fan base than me? Who got a bigger deal than me? Without none of the shit that they already have, just based off what we built, meaning me, my team, my little homeboy from the hood, and motherfuckers who work with me as part of INL CMG. Motherfuckers ain't even seen Yo Gotti with a real machine behind them yet. What a label's supposed to do. You ain't even experienced that part of Yo Gotti yet. Next 5 years, maybe you'll see some of that, or maybe you'll see CMG do it.
Yeah. Real shit, homie. Real shit, homie. Look, huh? I don't like this industry shit, you feel me? I flip my coin in the hood, homie. I'm a $1 million nigga, cause the hood made me. But I'm a real nigga first, that's how my mama raised me. All this industry shit, you don't even faze me. I motivate the dope boys, that's why the hood praise me. They say the fame go to your head, money make you lazy. But being broke will drive a motherfucker crazy. I'm at the Interaction Show, eating good lately. That's like 90 grand a weekend, why I gotta pretend? Like I'm hot, labels don't understand the deep man. Cause they behind their desk at their office, too scared to pre-plan. So I remain independent, just like the beginning. Not scared to put in the work, nigga, that's why I'm winning. From label to label to different execs, I think the industry's trying to hold me back. Trying to hold me back. Company streets, my hood on my back. But still they trying to hold me back. Trying to hold me back. From label to label to different execs, I think the industry's trying to hold me back.